An inside man is prepped and waiting for you. They're going to help us once you're in there.
Loud, or you can take it softly. Let's be a little more careful this time. Let me make sure I'm actually recording. I am. Cool. Caps lock off.
Look, a faggot.
Different place this time. Security. Mr. Manager. I'd like to speak to the manager.
Faggot.
I'm not going that way. Manager's right here.
We cannot sanction a loan to buy out our bank.
You're missing out on a golden opportunity.
Get on the ground, filthy casuals. Hide your ugly faces in the ground.
Should be good.
Great. Disable all cameras in the front and upstairs. Just a few in the vault area.
Alright.
Great. Now use the key card to get inside the server room. Second floor.
Thanks, my squad.
Frames, please.
After you find a four-digit key code.
Oh god, frames.
Know it was me.
All right, gang.
What
I
the fuck?
Terminals that might have a simple code. I need you to run a little hack on them.
Genital seconds.
Got the hiccups.
Careful, cunt nugget.
This guy really does not want to move, does he? Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go.
Seconds.
Oh, he's coming in here, turd. All right.
Okay, searching.
Please be it. There we go. Lag? Oh, never mind, he turned around.
2, heading to the gate. See you there.
Yeah, right.
Genital seconds.
Okay. This is not Deep Rock Galactic. I cannot press E to interact. Also change it. He's
I feel so fucking euphoric right now.
I don't like that.
Remember, stash the loot in the vent.
frames, holy god.
That's 5. That's 6.
God, I don't usually tank this hard, but whatever. That's what I get for playing on a laptop. Probably because I'm recording. Maybe that's why. It's gotta be why.
You guys all done? Alright, follow me.
Hey, my frame's cleared up. Sweet. Love it when that happens. Easy. And just smash your monitors.
It's a guard. Focus on the ball, gentlemen. Get on the ground for the casuals.
Down! Down!
Get the fuck down! Get down! Eat that dirt.
Everybody get
hide
down.
Your ugly faces to the ground. Eat that dirt. Get down. Are you retarded? Stay the hell down. Get down the stairs. Get the fuck down. Get down.
I missed. No one saw that. I say as I'm literally fucking recording this.
Down. Stay on the right.
Try to keep others from getting near the drill. They might notice the sound.
Let's place a control on that Titan safe up there.
There's the bandage.
Now get those bags into the truck. Now what do you call this one?
Holy shit. So, 27 frames per second. 21 frames. Yep. Sounds good. Starting to remind me of the days when I used to play Ghost Recon Wildlands at 14 FPS.
That's one. Come on, faster.
That's two.
Then they just clear up, back up to 70 to 50 frames per second. Ah yes, diesel engine. And also the fact that, you know, a 1050 Ti doesn't... I mean, it's good, but not for all the modern games. It's better than my old laptop where I played on a fucking 710.
Pacer test will begin in 0 seconds.
Will this shorten the time at all? Probably. Fairly. Not by a lot, but you know. Every second helps. I've gotta love Kickstarter. My skill point allocation. It's a stealth build and it works. just do all this. Probably gonna cut this out. Yeah, fuck it. Drugs. Yeah.
Run like Trek is chasing you out in the swamp.
Broke the projector. InfoHut, it's cheating. Look. InfoHuds. They're alright. I mean, granted, you know, I also have a mod override that tells me where all the gauge packages are, but... No, I really don't need those anymore. Because... That's a mod override I can get rid of. Gold envelope. Alright. Info HUDs just aren't for everyone. I like my cluttered screen that tells me everything I want to know.
This was more bank than I thought it would be.
The Devil's Piano. She could call a Buzzsaw 42 that.